A team of students and professors at the Indian Institute of Technology. Kharagpur has built Deshla, an electric three-wheeler that can be charged at home. Three-year research and development for building the vehicle was led by mechanical engineering. Professor Vikrant Racherla, Deshla can run at a speed of up to 50 km/h and is more stable and jerk-free on roads. Subscribe to the channel for more news.